study, men who got Pfizer's vaccine have lower antibodies than women. Waning vaccine protection has been known for some time now. This is why COVID-19 vaccine boosters came into existence. However, some people tend to produce fewer neutralizing antibodies than others. And according to a new study, one of the big factors is gender. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Published in the New England Journal of Medicine, researchers studied the antibody response of more than 4,800 healthcare workers in Israel to Pfizer's vaccine. The analysis was done for 6 months from December 2020 to July 2021. The vaccine has provided steady protection against COVID for 6 months. After 6 months, the protection started to decline across all workers after the second dose. The IgG antibodies declined at a constant rate, though neutralizing antibody levels began to drop in the first 3 months before going to a gradual declining level. Yet when researchers compared the levels between genders, they identified a big difference. Women had higher protection levels than men. When they dug deeper, women remained with higher neutralizing antibodies throughout the study than men. Across all measures, the overall decrease of neutralizing antibodies in men was 36%. If age was added to the mix, the gap widens. Men older than 65 years had a 37% lower IgG rate and a 46% lower rate of neutralizing antibodies than women of the same age. Don't be surprised because this isn't the first time the gap was detected. Back in February, a study from the CDC showed that women tend to have more side effects after getting COVID vaccines than men. Women generally develop stronger immune responses, including high antibody levels and greater T-cell activation, which can lead to more rapid control of infection, but may also lead to increased reactogenicity or side effects after vaccines, lead author Julian G told Very Well. Don't be fooled by the waning. A study published in The Lancet showed that protection against hospitalization remains high over time. This is the true goal of the vaccines. Keep as many people as possible from being hospitalized. So, if you're vaccinated, your chances of getting admitted are low. Though you should keep following preventive measures to help stop the spread of COVID-19. What do you think of the study findings? Do you believe that gender plays a role in the response to vaccines? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.